friends, let's start quickly today, since there were a lot of events. Give us a like, subscribe and write in the comments below, which club did you choose in FIFA 21 for your career mode? It will be interesting to read. And while you're writing, we shall proceed to start. Arsenal will soon be competing for trophies. They are superior to their rivals, claimed Pep Guardiola. Liverpool lacks faith in themselves. The defeat to Everton will only deepen their doubts, said Arsene Wenger. Real Madrid won 4 matches in a row, with 3 of them being clean sheet ones. The total score is 7-1. Next up, Atalanta. We were punished for one mistake. They could have made 10 mistakes, but we didn't punish them, says Jurgen Klopp. Liverpool has lost 4 straight home games for the first time since 1923. The club hasn't won at Anfield in 2 months. Borussia Dortmund beat Schalke for the 3rd consecutive match. The total score is 11-0. Haaland has 17 goals in 17 Bundesliga appearances. He scored against Schalke with a bicycle kick. Henderson suffered a thigh injury in the derby with Everton. Van Dijk, Gomez, Matip and Fabinho are not available at Liverpool. We are only humans. Bayern has a lot of injured and infected people, said Hans-Dieter Flick. Atletico lost in La Liga for the first time since December. The gap from Real is 3 points. The clubs will play against each other on March 7th. Lewandowski has 26 goals in 21 Bundesliga games this season. Inter Miami announced the signing of a contract with former Stoke City defender Ryan Shawcross. Manchester United didn't fight for Upamecano as Solskjaer needs a left-footed centre-back. Real Madrid launched an investigation due to a large number of injuries in the team. Mandzukic won't play against Inter. He has a muscle injury. Juventus relies only on Ronaldo, and this is a problem. It is the same with Messi. There are not good enough players next to them, said Arsene Wenger. Real Madrid decided to sign Jovic, not Haaland, in 2019. A year earlier, Madrid could buy a Norwegian for 8 million euros. Borussia wants to sell Sancho in summer for 100 million euros. Bayern offered 40 million euros in the summer for Barca midfielder Pedri. The Catalan snapped. Real is looking for sponsors and is negotiating with a company from Saudi Arabia. The club needs to find 300 million euros. There were a lot of intriguing matches yesterday. We are giving you all the latest results. And now it's time for us to dive into the main news. Let's get going. Let's begin our talk with Bundesliga. Borussia Dortmund defeated Schalke in the Riviera Derby, 0-4. In the 42nd minute, Sancho opened the scoreline. And in the 45th minute, a masterpiece happened. Sancho crossed, and Erling Haaland performed a bicycle kick. What a great way to score! In the 60th minute, Rafael Guerreiro provided the 3rd, and in the 79th, Haaland finished off the outsiders of the Bundesliga. In the central game of the match day, Eintracht Frankfurt defeated Bayern Munich 2-1. The Munich side had a lot of injured and infected players with coronavirus. Kamada set the opener while Yunus strengthened the advantage. The guests responded with only another goal from Lewandowski. Bayern Munich continues to lead, but Leipzig has a chance to compete for the championship. We are moving on to the Premier League. Chelsea lost points for the 2nd time in a championship under Thomas Tuchel. It happened in the game against Southampton. Minamino scored first, but the guests got one back thanks to a penalty by Mason Mount. In the central match of the day, Liverpool unexpectedly lost to Everton at home, 0-2. James assisted to Richarlison, and the 2nd was netted by Sigurdsson. Klopp's team was remembered for Salah's unsuccessful dive and outright disappointment of his fans. At this rate, Liverpool may not qualify for the Champions League next season. And finally, La Liga, where the intrigue in the battle for the championship was finally revived. Atletico Madrid lost points again for the 3rd time in the last 4 matches. Los Colchoneros lost to Levante at home, 0-2. Morales and De Frutos made the result clear. The last goal turned out to be funny. Jan Oblak went for a corner and nothing good came of it. But the run was impressive. Real Madrid narrowed the gap to 3 points after a tough win over Valladolid 0-1. Casemiro was the one who nailed the goal. Barcelona coach Ronald Koeman reacted to the defeat to PSG and the conflict between Griezmann and Piqué. Losing is not the end of the world. We need to analyze the matches, our failures, add in efforts, discuss everything, work in training. We are still fighting in three tournaments. I'm not in a negative mood and I continue my work. Piqué and Griezmann conflict? It is great that we have guys who don't remain indifferent. I have no problems with such situations. Moreover, I like them. I rather don't like players who are silent, said the head coach of Barca. PSG coach Mauricio Pochettino answered a very provocative question. Who is better, Messi or Mbappé? To which he said, I don't like this question. I won't answer it the way you want. Great footballers can always play on the same team. They are the best in the world, concluded the Argentinian specialist. We are to know that earlier information appeared in the media, according to which PSG will sign Messi only if Mbappé doesn't renew his contract. Barcelona remain hopeful of signing the defender David Alaba, who a few days ago announced that he will leave Bayern in summer. Diario Sport writes that the candidate for the presidency of the Catalan club Joan Laporta communicates with the agent of the footballer Pini Zahavi. They have a warm relationship. Laporta made sure that negotiations between Real and Alaba stopped moving forward. At the same time, a deal to transfer the Austrian to the Catalan club seems unlikely, given a tough crisis that Barca is currently going through. Laporta is also associated with the possible signing of Erling Haaland. Thus, the Catalans can throw a spanner in the works of Real Madrid, which are considered the favorites to sign David Alaba and Erling Haaland. Former Real Madrid defender Oscar Ruggeri spoke about Barcelona striker Lionel Messi. Messi has to change the club. He is still the best, it's just that all the clubs have lost respect for Barcelona. It's over. He must go. They did too much harm to him, and therefore we have reached this stage. They kicked Luis Suarez out, forgot about his friend, about part of his family. Suarez is the top scorer. You can't just kick him out. Nowadays, there are not many players performing at the same level as Suarez. Now Messi wants to return to Argentina. And back in the days, everything was the other way around. Now he'd rather shoot someone in order to help his national team, despite him trying to avoid it previously. Messi has lost respect for Barcelona, Ruggeri told ESPN. The Marca edition continues to insist on the matter. Real Madrid will blow up the world next summer. The president of the Madrid club intends to sign both Mbappe and Haaland. Well, it will be interesting to wait and see what happens in Madrid. Friends, follow the Inside Football channel and find out how the life of that infamous Denis Aitekin, the referee of the legendary Barcelona PSG 6-1 match, turned out. Well, our release has come to an end. The Football News channel thanks you for watching and supporting. Have a nice one and see you in a bit.